In the middle of the battle, David is confident. Why? Because he knows his value. And he knows God is the source of his strength, protection, and his boldness. Have you ever felt, though, that God is overlooking you? One of the things I hate so greatly about the name it and claim it, prosperity, word of faith, is because it's basically the Facebook of Christianity. Because it tends to say everything else is going great in these people's lives because they named it and claimed it. That Joel Osteen is rich, you should be rich too. These people are healthy and you should be healthy too. So therefore, if you're not rich and you're having health problems and you're having difficulty and people you love die, that must mean the opposite. Instead of God blessing you, God is cursing you and God is overlooking you. God doesn't work that way. But it can feel that way, that God has his favorites in Christianity, doesn't he? Let me show you this little clip. This is from a Washington Capitals game a few years ago. And this beautiful little girl here. Sometimes, I will admit, I feel like this little girl.
Look at this adorable little girl banging on the glass. Brett Connolly saw her and just figured, I'm going to make this girl's night, right? Look, now here's the problem with being the shortest kid around. That kid grabbed the first puck from her. Now look at her face. Look at this. Is that the saddest? Look at her. She is devastated. So Connolly comes back, and now that kid steals a puck from her. What are we doing here? Are we raising gentlemen or what? So now Connolly's got to go back, get a third puck. If he could rip that pane of glass out and just hand it to her, he would, which would have been nice because, ay, 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 what are we doing? Connolly finally gets it to her.
Hey, that father orchestrated that because only the cute little girl was going to get it. He made sure all three of his kids got a puck.
But look at her, though. Is that all worth it right there?
Is that all worth it? That's a great line to end it with. You know, sometimes it feels like God is doing all this and God's taking care of all these people. And you look back and go, God, I just want you to kill one. God, just strike down one like the Old Testament. You look up and you think, God, just give me one break. Just one thing go right for me. God, why do you love everyone else more than you love me? And you can feel like that. And you feel like God is overlooking you like that little girl. But that expression on her face, I don't think we get that expression and I don't think we get that level of joy on earth. I think we will finally have that expression and that level of joy when we finally get to be with Jesus face to face, person to person, in the kingdom of God forever. So when it looks like God's giving someone else the puck, remember, it's Satan or a little boy taking it away from you. The simple truth there is, boys are evil, aren't they?